Waswasa is a story that I've been wanting to tell for many, many years now. It's a story about prayer, told in a form that I think rarely has been seen. Insights into narratives that have rarely been heard. Muslim prayer and what that means in British secular society.